In this video, we'll dive into the power quality study feature in the Fluke Energy Analyze Plus software. First, click on the PQ Study tab. The PQ Study screen has details about harmonics, events, and power quality health. Here we have a bar graph showing harmonics, and we also have the harmonic graph associated with the bar graph. The best way to look at this is by splitting the screen in two. Now we have the bar graph here, and at the bottom we have the trend of the harmonics. In this case, the third harmonic is selected. We can easily choose the fifth or seventh, and so on. We can create a series of graphs related to each of the values. Additionally, we can bookmark this. When we choose a bookmark, we're taking a picture of this graph that can be used in a report later. Here we've chosen the spectrum at the top to bookmark. Next, we can add the bookmark of the trend. Next, we'll go to Power Quality Health. This shows an overview of everything that happened in the measurement period. The values that we see in Power Quality Health are the frequency, voltage variations, the harmonic voltages, unbalance, flicker, rapid voltage changes, and events. As you can see under these last three classifications, we don't have anything going on. This red bar indicates a significant problem on the unbalance. As you can see, the red bar indicates it's been over the limit for an extended period of time. And that's a look at the PQ Study tab in the Fluke Energy Analyze Plus software.